My name's Griffithin, and welcome back to Saint Troy. That's book one, where's book two? I thought we had the cops called on us. I was like, what the fuck? What? Parkour was illegal, bitch. What?
Book four.
This is book four.
Here lived the worm, the bird, and the storm of dust.
The fuck?
Their war became our war. One rose up to rule them all in a reign of blood and sorrow. Dust King.
Saints won't last long here.
Okay, let's get to about two books, but yeah. Five, I guess.
Now is born a mighty kraken, child of prophecy, who shall ride the beast of sand, and all will tremble. The kraken shall sit upon the dusty throne. Long may they reign.
Kraken, your jaw, my lord. Pretty much, I just guess I get to the top of this and light it.
The best president of all time.
So, dudes, what's up, ladies? Flying in. So, book one was there. Where the hell's book two and three? I must be up here somewhere.
You don't have to like me, but respect me.
We sailed into the sky, beyond the moon, beyond
the
stars,
Jesus.
Into the dark, cold silence for a thousand years.
I'm short. Has anyone seen book three? Book one's here, book two's up there. Book three. Has anyone seen book three? This is book four. Where's book three? What? I think that book three would go over this side, wouldn't you?
How come nobody watches TV?
What? Oh, I see, I think I've got to get there and then jump down to it. Right, okay, that makes sense. Feels like, dude, what the hell? Oh, that is it. Oh, it's here. What the hell?
We arrived upon these shores, the Dustland. The winds blew hot and scoured flesh to bone. But we were tired and longed for rest.
Now can I do this mission? No. Complete all... for... Kraken. Yeah. Jesus.
Let us forge our strength in the crucible of war. Light the beacons and draw our enemies into battle.
Can I light beacons now? I mean, I've read all the lore and crap. Beacons. They gotta be up here, surely. Because you can't get in these towers. Fuck, blinded. I don't get this. What? Where the fuck are these beacons? I would like these beacons, but I don't know where they are.
Taxation is theft, plain and simple.
Kind of sneeze. Motherfucking heck, we.
To arms, Bosonius. Our road is long and beset with peril. Let us forge our strength in the crucible of war.
Yeah, how do I light your frickin' beacons? Confused. Well, I had to shoot them and they just go up or something. Well, I don't get this. All it says is complete some bullshit thing, like Yeah, where are these beacons? Well, if it came up where these beacons are, or do we have to build them, I suppose? Maybe we have to build them. Alright, let me go back to the church now. Where the hell's the castle? Up here. Yeah. I would like to teleport, please.
That's right.
It was, holy crap. Thank God for fast travel back to the base. I think I have to upgrade it and put beacons on it or something. I don't know.
I totally agree, just don't wanna do it right now.
Right. Like the beacons of house dust, later, like the beacon of... Well, where the fuck are these places then? I had to like beacons of some freaking place. I like that the place upgrades when you get some get so far into the story. Right, so where are these other groups then? I don't even see the place that we built. No, this is where the, Oh, actually, or is it? Where would the beacons be? Huh. No, this is where the idols are. What the hell is this? Can I get up here? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Can I get up here? No, I'm stuck. Alright, can't get up there. Sort that then. Oh, right, yeah, it's over here. Huh. Yeah, here's our place. Yeah, that's what I think, like, where are these other places we need to, do shit to? You think these places would stick out like a sore thumb, but I guess not. What is this? It's a water park. Uh-huh. What have we got here? Drugs.
Jackpot.
I can't stand this.
Bingo.
Right, what was the other bit? Oh, it's here. I was like, I thought I could, like, push that lever for a minute.
Cha-ching.
Cha-cha-ching, bada. Alright. That's funny, a bit weird how I can't find that thing. I should really paint this purple. Oh, okay, I thought this was someone's thing. What the hell that was? Oh, hello, this looks promising. Okay, maybe not actually. There's a giant snake.
Did you know? Kids of all ages love Radley the Rattlesnake, whose bite can inject enough venom to kill 100 grown men who will die a slow, agonizing death unless they receive immediate medical attention.
Cool. And we've got a fucking noose. And we've got a gallows here. That's a thing. Damn. Jack Knock Cafe. Holy crap, that's an old fashioned car.
Welcome to McQuarrie. To learn more about historic Route 66, visit Cranston Township in the Rojas Desert. Listen to every panel at both sites to win a prize.
I suppose I haven't done one of these yet.
Out today.
Okay. Weird, that guy sounded like,
Oh man!
Sounds like Kanye West, what the fuck? The hell is this? Oh, it's a bunch of cars stuck into the sign, I guess. This is supposed to be like, I was gonna say like a Easter egg to like cars or something. I thought I said the captain's motel, but it probably doesn't. It just says there's something in my motel. Can I please get over this fence, dude? There's another panel here. No, okay. I need my helicopter back. Seriously, where are these other like king like castles? These are role play like groups. I think as soon as you're starting to do something like this, it would mark where they are so you can do it. Oh, this is one of these things I can take a picture of. Because it's like being like that.
This'll elevate my space.
Just like Jesus. If I get up there, there's just a bunch of people doing that. Like, what the fuck are you guys doing? You naughty bastards. Well, like, what the hell is this? It looks like the thought this town was on fire, then I'm gonna cry. Oh, here we go. Time to light your beacons. Question is, where are your beacons? Question is, how the hell do I do that? Didn't I just come through that gate? I'm confused. The hell is this guy? I don't know, man. I'm confused as all crap. Oh, style. Flex. Oh. There we go. I was like dealing with the contacts. I was like, there's the thing with contacts in it.
I got your back.
Cool. Okay, I thought I had my thing out of it. Oh, jeez, hello. How do we... Say, surely this is one of those things, isn't it? This is what? How the fuck? Can I contact a vehicle? Alright, I'm confused as well. Bollocks. Yeah, for now, I might do where am I? The fuck? Well, we found one of these places, but we can't attack this place. For some shit reason. So, let's just, build another thingy building where you can then go and do a mission as well.
Hey, what's up?
Not much.
Oh, good, baby, baby.
To disrupt the market, we gotta be proactive. With this startup incubator, we'll turn ideas into IPOs.
Huh?
This house has everything our inventors need to build the future. And guess who I got to run this ship? Chloe fucking Morris. Man, if you haven't seen her talk, you haven't lived. Her last venture went down hard, so she's hungry for a win.
Okay.
Hey, Chloe. How are we doing here?
Good. Our first product just entered Alpha.
When can I see it?
Today.
Why does she just look like your sister?
Nah, you're good. Just head on over to the field lab. I'll send you the location.
Just basically wearing the same fucking glasses. That freaking winner. I don't know what the hell happened there. My leg felt like crap. I got head to a desk apparently. Hey.
If we play our cards right, we're gonna build something very special here.
Cool. Not really sure what that is, but cool. I think I should be able to do a mission now. Scratch that. Criminal Ventures. Let's just do like criminal shit.
Don't concern you.
The fuck, what?
What is this crap?
You, Hawk?
Who's asking?
Kev said you needed a pilot?
Oh, yeah? If you're as good as he says you are, we should get along just fine.
Great. When do we start?
Right now. The bird's ready and waiting. I'll fill you in as we go.
The fuck? I was like, I hope you don't want a helicopter, mate, because I ain't got one. Might do, but it's not with me.
Target's an armored car. Make it up at the bank and drop it off at the rendezvous.
What the shit, bro? Still an armored car.
You're not far from the bank. You'll need to be quick. The armored car should be there in the lock. You do know how to use a magnet, right?
Yeah. Coming back to me. Got it. I'm taking some fire here.
Let's get it on the truck. We don't have a lot of time left.
Oh, for fuck's sake, the truck's over there, is it?
Damn, this thing weighs a ton!
Alright, bring it on in. Keep it steady.
Jobs
lined up, so come find me if you're interested.
Oh, look, dude, looks like he's centered, but hey, does that matter? No? Okay, cool. It's like, dude, what the fuck? So, yeah, look at that one, dude. Yeah, okay, cool. So, does that count as a criminal adventure?
This.
Walk away while you can.
Oh, come to fight.
On these. Nice. Is that it? Nice.
Flashcracker! Flanking them!
Flash war ball? Ah, oh, why the fuck am I getting like a pain from my knee? Flipping it. Son of a bitch. I don't suck my nut. Explosive twat at someone, they shit themselves. What? Fuck off, fuck your eyes! Well, okay. I'd rather just be doing some criminal shit then.
That'd be really good at skateboarding.
Alright.
That's all I have to say on that subject.
Did you know? Fisher remained anonymous throughout her career. She installed her work under the cover of darkness to the surprise and occasional horror of the local neighborhood.
Okay. See, this one, you see all of them.
It's too weird. Did you know? Nozomi Fisher is now considered one of the most provocative and innovative artists of her generation. Her work is celebrated by creators, critics, and collectors from around the world.
Did I not take a picture of that? Like, one.
Did you know?
One that looks like an off ferret.
Products of late capitalist society.
This is a ferret, not a ferret. A vulture.
With its bloody fangs and sharp claws, the bear is poised to rip the viewer to shreds.
Yeah, looks like it.
That's right. I do always get the last word.
Welcome to Beware the Grizzly Bear by Nozomi Fisher. To learn more about the history of street art in Santo Aliso, visit the Grand Prix in Rancho Providencia. Listen to every panel on both sites to win a prize.
Blessed are the feastmakers.
To the Grand Prix. Well, that's the Grand Prix site. I level up. But still, it's a Grand Prix track. Wait a minute, isn't that somewhere else? The Grand Prix. That track. So I do another one of these things. Holy crap. Find and destroy one police vehicle. No, that's not it. I was gonna say like really? No, it'd be this thing here. Why not? Jesus, freaking heck, what was that, EMP? Jesus, she got flashbanged. Holy shit. Oh. Oh, wait, end it here. Please let me just go for my own peace.